aggression we have comes from sometimes the victors, people who won the battles, not always reliable, and the other people who were even less reliable were the poets, who were the spin doctors of the earlier years, of course. Now, we think that the Welsh culture language started probably on the steppes of Russia, of all places. The Indo-European culture and language. One time it was one culture, one language. 4,000 BC. The most ancient instrument that I have, the pipcorn, the Welsh pipcorn. Here's a couple of words from one of his poems. Cysgyd Lloegr, Llydan Nifa, a Lleifr yn ei Llygaid. This is a battle scene. The poets fought in these days. Cysgyd Lloegr, Llydan Nifa, a Lleifr yn ei Llygaid. The English, a wide host, sleep with daylight in their eyes. So, that's my melody. Over the top, I fit the poem, which is a modern poem that I've written in Arizona. You fit it so that it doesn't necessarily start at exactly the same time as the melody, but we all hopefully end at the same time. Light, late, night rains, old sudden, sudden warmth, trickle fingering, trigger, past tense. I dyingly search, find shelter from the westerly dawning storm. The old commanding oak, as I sit here by the fireside, 'tis the autumn of my life, and the darling girl I met that day is now my darling wife. And I have a lovely daughter and a son to push my yoke, and all because I raised my hat to the old Carmarthen oak. A veil to breathing captive, tell me I still gotta be. Dweller, meaty story, a man in very deep. Lay down your breath and show my love, I swear it is Tokyo. And I'll tell to you the story of the old Carmarthen oak. We carry our culture just as the when the Irish came here and the Scottish and the Polish and everybody else. And when they come to America, things change and the music is affected by it, as it should be culturally, because we are part and parcel of what we are and what we do. You can do this. You have the wrath to do this. But without the wrath of God being on your side, and the day of judgment, Dee the Varn, nobody will answer for this corner of the world but the Welsh. And they will answer for it in their own language. And Henry II was totally taken back. He didn't know what to say. Well, when I picked these pipes up, just become another Welsh lord, prince, who had been defeated. But by disappearing, there became a certain magic about what he had done. And eventually, he became known as the Mab Darwgan, the prophesied son. And although most people said he's probably dead at the bottom of a cliff or in a cave somewhere, the poets, of course, the spin doctors said, no, he's alive. He's just waking. And there was a little song that was written. Me a glowing fool, her headed, where the marrow are a man. Beg we the me, my queer, a guy, and I, how ne gira gira garvai. He got the cork ahead and dread. My grandfather was a coal miner, deep coal miner, and around about, just like many of the Scottish and Irish communities, and all of the Russians, Polish, people came to America looking for work, because it was South Wales, it was sporadic with it led the industrial revolution at one time, but the mines would just go flip-flopping all the time. So he came here, and just again as in Ireland, when people left, they would sing a song of farewell, and it was called The Little Wick, because you may never see them again. In his case, he did actually go back, which is why I'm Welsh. And they would sing this song. Yeah. Farewell, Gavaithlion,